He strode across the sea, his head like a mountain, his hair like the land, and his huge eyes like lakes. The ships were like a moving forest. People in Ireland couldn't understand what was happening.
When he arrived in Ireland, Bendigeidfran saw that a bridge had been destroyed to stop the soldiers. The giant lay down to create a large bridge to cross the river. "He who be a leader, let him be a bridge," shouted the giant. The Welsh soldiers walked over his body.